Hello.
Hello.
I'm wearing high heels. I'm making so many holes, it's going to look like a golf course. You must be Angela,
hey.
Right?
Yes.
Hello.
Hi, how are you?
How's everybody?
Hello.
Hello. Yes, come in.
Hey,
make
guys.
Yourself comfortable. Ah. I'm Adela.
Hi.
And this is Peter, my husband. We're your neighbors.
Oh, it's nice to,
When I found out that your father and you made peace... What, Peter?
Ooh.
Oh, I said, Adela, you cannot miss this party.
Okay, but listen, excuse me, but we are absolutely not throwing a party.
Of course not. I organized it. It's a surprise.
Oh?
But of course it was Eduardo's idea.
What are you saying?
You really have to go back home.
No, I have to find out what happened. Isn't this so exciting?
No way.
It's like being in one of Eduardo's novels.
Stop reading that shit. It's affecting your brain.
Shh. I don't think anyone's home.
No.
It's open. Perfect.
Fuck, no. Adela, we are trespassing in their home.
Shh.
Can you... Ah, shit. Adela, we are fucking trespassing.
Peter, hush, please. Shh.
Don't go in, Adela. They're in the dining room. Adela, come on. Let's go.
Oh, fuck the finisters. Alex?
What are you boys up to?
And you two?
Adela, Peter, what are you doing here?
Tell her.
We are here because we needed to ask you a favor.
A favor?
Yes, I did a favor for you, remember? That great chapter I wrote for you?
No, we didn't forget it.
You're welcome. Well, so Peter needs a new partner to play tennis with.
What?
Yes, because I injured myself. Ah, you see? I've twisted my wrist and... And I was thinking, maybe David or Fran, you know. It's just that Peter needs some strong men to bond with. Right, babe? To help him. With confidence and things like that.
Just listen to my theory, okay? This family shows up and asks for money from Eduardo. He tells them no. But Victoria, who has long plotted to inherit his substantial fortune, proposes a plan, okay? If they help her to kill him, everyone gets an equal share. So they do it. They kill him.
Mother of God, Adela, what in the fuck?
Shut up! Then they decide to hide the body in the pool house, which is when we met them. And remember those two who told us they were together? Look at this.
Uh-huh. Well, I don't know. I just don't see this well this close. I need my reading glasses.
Look at it.
What?
They don't fit. They don't fit together.
Adela, you and I don't fit, and we've been together 12 years, 6 months, and 13 days.
That long? Well, what about the party? Eduardo organizes a party and doesn't show up. Why not?
Because you fucking organized it.
You're right. It was a surprise party.